Héctor, a much needed and fantastic race victory here in Albacete. How are you feeling after that one?
Yeah, really happy, you know. This second race has been really difficult because the weather conditions make us go until the limit. But well, I'm really happy because we worked really hard this year and finally we did it. I'm really proud of my team. This is really fantastic because every work we did every day have been seen today on the race. No, I'm so proud of them and so happy. Thank you.